feel that? An evil power. It can be sensed even here. It'll be soon.
He finally escaped. Demigra's back from the crack of time.
It's the revival of the demon god. This is...
Looks like he's ready to fight, too. Trunks, please take care of Tokitoki. Help me correct this historic mess.
Where are you going?
I'm going to see what I can do about it. Now, go! Now is the time. We need your power.
Is this a dream? What's going on?
We have been revived to the Netherworld.
That is interesting. My best guess is that someone has been tinkering around with the
Dragon Balls. Demigras is using their power.
I don't know who the heck you're talking about or what sort of scheme. But obviously, I'm going to do exactly as I please.
And now, I will destroy the Earth and make that Saiyan's face twist in pain.
Don't give up!
Goku!
I heard everything from the extreme high of time! I'll fight with you!
Now, Goku, I was waiting for you.
Oh, this is going to be an awesome fight. lose again? I am perfect Cell! Power, speed, technique, mind, spirit! I am perfect in every way! I am perfect Cell!
Nothing's perfect, Cell! Not even you! You're through now! Die! This is great! Seems like even Boo's taking damage! Only a little more!
Something to you.
That energy. This is Demigra's magic. He hypnotized Piccolo before. He has to attack them to break the mind control.
Dad, I'm sorry. I couldn't control myself.
Out of it, Gohan! Don't let the evil magic control you! Gohan!
Gohan's fighting Demigra's magic! Gohan, keep fighting! Only a little more until you break the spell!
Save.
Trunks?
Father! Can you hear me? Good enough. But we're almost there.
Well, well, that's a surprise.
All right, things have finally calmed down. Don't worry about us. I'll get the bad guys, no sweat. And I'll make everything right with the Namekian Dragon Balls. But I'll leave Demigra to you. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you soon.
Long last, the hour of my ascension has arrived. I did it! I'm finally free!
Welcome back, Time Controller. It seems you're late. Toki-Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god now. One that controls all of time and all of space. So then, would you like to work for me? You can live like a god. Everything you ever wanted will be yours. Seems that your friends do my bidding now.
Be careful! You're being controlled by Demigra's magic!
Supreme Kai of Time. I meant ex-Supreme Kai of Time. I believe your services are no longer required at this time.
You menacing fool! Give him back! Toki-Toki isn't yours!
Do you know what happens when you defy a god? Do you? You receive divine retribution! Your own friends without hesitation. Poor Trunks must be in such pain.
Darn you, Demigra!
It's okay! Just hit me more!
What? He's trying to escape my body.
chance to break out of Demigra's magic. Don't worry. I need your help. Just keep it coming.
Shut up! You defy it, little ingrate!
Don't get cocky. Soon you'll be my puppet too.
Your magic won't work anymore. Give it up already!
Cheeky little thing. So, if it's a fight you want, then a fight you'll surely get! You shall now see the power of the Demon God!
Be careful! His power is even greater than before!
And you're next, Supreme. This world now has the only god it needs. You will worship me and despair.
Magic work on you!
Huh. I don't know either. It might be, I don't know, that I became a god once. A god like you. Maybe that might be why.
Is that it? Super Saiyan God! Earth!
We actually did it! We did it! I'm sorry. So, where's Toki Toki?
The jerk Demigra swallowed him. We have to get him out.
How dare you!
Shoot!
Found it! Grab onto me!
Well, well, that's a surprise.
What the?
How can this be? Damn this despicable world! I'll destroy it all!
What are you doing? Are you insane? If you destroy the Time Vault, everything will disappear! Gone forever! It means you'll die as well!
Fool! You think I'm not aware of that? After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
Everything! Be gone!
Demigra!
Stop! After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking? Demigra!
Stop!
Demigra!
Stop! What in the world are you? After that, how could you still be alive?
I see. You want to interfere, do you?
I won't hold back then! With every ounce of my limitless divine power, we'll defeat you! You shall rue the day! Erase your miserable life from history! I'm through with you! You will have never existed! You fools of such limited lives dare defy a god? Know your place!
No one who has ever witnessed this form has ever escaped alive.
You are no exception! I won't leave a speck behind! I will erase you from this world! What?
Don't make trouble.
Impossible! How could anyone resist the demon god's power?
Very good. You were worth all that waiting.
Thank you.
hopeless. Utterly hopeless.
It's only a little more. Just a little more.
You can't lose. Don't be a fool.
Just making it this far is amazing on its own.
Thank you for all your hard work. Seriously, I can't thank you enough.
If I'm going to stop these bad guys, I need to keep patrolling as long as possible. The main threat has been taken care of. But if you'd like, maybe you could help us from time to time. Thank you, buddy. As far as partners go, I'll tell you, you're the only partner for me.
That sounds nice.
Hey there! Are you interested in a little fight with me? I want to see your power! Show it to me!
That sounds like fun!
Wait! Don't do it here! If you break the time vault, everything we've just gone through will be for nothing! We don't want that!
Oh, right! Whoopsie daisy!
It seems they defeated Demigra, Lord Beerus.
Oh, well, guess they didn't need me at all.
Indeed. It certainly wasn't worth staying awake for.
On the contrary, I'm curious about their power. I was actually looking forward to seeing a full display of their skills. Very much so.
Well, in that case, you should be sure not to oversleep next time.
Thank you so much, Goku.
I should thank you instead. I haven't gotten that excited about something in a while.
Okay, come visit me again.
Sure.
It seems as though they've destroyed you, my creation.
Not enough power. I need more. I need more energy.
That's right. We'll leave this place and collect more power. And there we can regroup and try again. But we mustn't give up. We'll be back to exact our revenge upon our transgressors. And I know that next time you will annihilate all of them. Because you are truly my greatest masterpiece, Mira.
Just wait.
wait. Soon we'll return to crush those who stood in our way.
Time Patrol candidates! Let's do a little spar. This is overdoing it! Well, for the time being, we have to work together.
Ha 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 ha